I didn't realize you guys were gonna make it here so early. It's like 3 o'clock or something. Shit. All right, well let's check out my crib, man. We're gonna go back this way. All right. So this is where we hang out, you know, fucking kick down, lift some weights, ride some bikes. Leave our laundry out. Not worry about it. So this is where I reside. This baby. Okay, we got all sorts of shit in the back. But I don't think I have my keys really. It's already unlocked. It's already unlocked. Here we go. We got a nice bed. Where I like to sleep every night, when, unless it gets too cold, and then I'll sleep on the floor in the house. But sometimes I can turn on the radio, listen to it, you know, try and see if I can hear any of those good Hannah Montana songs on there. What else we got?
We are getting ready to jam.
Jam, man.
Setting up shit. Sean is helping.
First day in the studio.
Yes.
Got this shit on lockdown?
New fucking record.
There's Zach right there doing the finishing touches. Oh, you can't even see. Later.
What are we doing? We're gonna record it.
Eye on Zebra.
I'm gonna play the ending.
Hello! How is everyone doing this evening?
Pretty smelly.
Okay. My name is Garrett Rosen.
No, it's not!
What's your name?
Alright, good job. Okay.
Fancy footwork.
That's one thing, but it must be played correctly.
How the fuck do you do anything?
What the fuck is the internet?
What's up? Let's check out what kind of drums and cymbals I'm using on this record. As you can see, this is the kit. I'm using Tide drums. Studio Maple kit on this record. Two different drums, both the same though, just different colors obviously. For cymbals, I'm using a Bison's 20 inch Meinl, 22 inch, and a 10 MB10 Splash. 19 inch MB10 China. Really heavy duty. They don't break as fast. If I got any other China, I'd probably just break it. A cracked MB10 China. It actually sounds really sick on this record. It's like really thrashy, and I think it's gonna come out really cool. Yeah, for my snare, I'm using just a 14 inch maple, 14 by 5. Just borrowing it from a friend. It sounds fucking. It's actually the best sounding snare I think I've ever had. Meinls, Ty, fucking Vader drumsticks, and life, bro.
A shout out to life.